Hello, this is a quick video to show how to align two objects in Blender. In this tutorial, I will add a cube. First, go to Add, Merge, and Add a Cube. I want to show the alignment clearly. I switch to X-ray mode and switch on wireframe. And in the shading mode, I will use random color. And then I will open the transform panel to make a transformation. I move the cube to here in X and in Y and Z. And we can rotate in X, Y, and Z. And scale it in X, Y, and Z. Something like this. So we got the deformed cube, and I add another object, go to Add, Merge, and Cylinder. Next, if we want to align the cylinder to the deformed cube, we can go to Edit and Preferences, go to Add-ons, and search Align Tools. And then we can check the box to activate Align Tools. So we can find the Align Tools under the Transform panel. I close the Preference window. And then if we want to align the cylinder to the cube, firstly, we use the left mouse button click to snatch the cylinder, and then shift left mouse button click to snatch the deformed cube. So we can go to the align tools. We can align the location and rotation all together and do it. Or we can align the location in X, Y, Z, align the rotation in X, Y, Z, and align the scale in X, Y, Z. If you want to have more settings, we can use Advanced and open the panel here to align the objects. So this is how we can align two objects in location, rotation, and scale in Blender. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.